So today I'm going to show you how to apply the Jane Carter Solution Curl Defining Cream. And I had attempted to do this like 2 weeks ago, but I deleted the video by accident. Whoops. So this is what you see here is a week old of everything. I styled my hair last Sunday, today's Saturday, and it's been through a series of downs and updos, and for the last couple of days I've been wearing it in my pony puff. It's really straight in the front and the sides and the back even, so it doesn't really lay down. But when you get to the middle, it's like a catastrophe. So it's time. We are approaching some humid weather during the week, so it probably won't hold up as well as if I were to use my, let's see here, oh my goodness, my Curlisto line stuff, the defining lotion and the Control 2 gel, because when it gets so hot and humid I need to use the gel, no matter how miraculous the creams are. But I'll put it on just so I could show you guys how it looks and how it performs. But I will also tell you that I am going to wash with the magic soap. Really? Really? After the raving about the no poo? This stuff's pretty good. It suds up, but it doesn't tangle the hair, and I can still comb through it while the soap's in there. And it feels pretty clean afterwards and not stripped. So I like that. And I will use the Jane Carter Solution Nutrient Replenishing Conditioner to condition and also to deep treat it. So I'm going to leave this in for about 20 minutes to half an hour. And after that, I will show you the process of applying the Curl Defining Cream. So stay tuned!
Alrighty, hair was just rinsed with cool water and I left some conditioner in. I take my Curls Cashmere Curl Serum as my pre-treatment, and I use that to detangle and smooth the cuticle for better styling. Now I take my fingers to partition my hair, and I start with the first section. To get the bulk of the hair out of the way, I use my clip, 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 put it on there, take my comb to get out the big tangles and knots that were left behind. And once I do that, I begin with the curl cream. Take some, and I pay close attention to the little side curls, and if I don't finger coil them, they just end up frizzy. Just to give you a close up of how it looks on, and I continue with the same process all throughout the hair.
Howdy, howdy! Just wanted to show you what the Jane Carter Solution Curl Defining Cream looks when air dried. And I happened to air dry it today because when I did it, it was around like 4 o'clock. And I had a lot of work to do. I took a walk with my mom, we had dinner, so I decided to let it air dry. And over the course of about 4 hours, this is what it looks like. If you notice from the previous clip when it was still really wet, it was a little longer, so it does say that it fights shrinkage, but I think because of my curl pattern, I just have shrinkage no matter what. If I choose to get some length from it, I'll just take my blow dryer with the diffuser attachment and blast out the roots and just pull at it like this. But I like the way it is now. It defines the curl really well. It's shiny, it's soft, it feels healthy, it looks healthy. And because it air dried, I really didn't, you know, do anything with it. So it just kind of dried into the shape. And I find that with using curl creams, to leave it alone is best, because since it doesn't have so much holding power like a gel would have, the less you mess with it, I think the better it will dry. So when I left it alone for the past 4 hours, it dries pretty well. And it's a little damp here, so if I wanted to, I could take my dryer with the big diffuser attachment and just on a low setting dry this a little more, so when I sleep on it the curls won't dry flat. So that is the game plan. But here you go, this is the end result of using the Jane Carter Solution Curl Defining Cream and letting it air dry. Hope this helps, curlies, and please of course leave your feedback, and if there's any other product you'd like me to show you, or maybe I just won't wait, I'll just do it anyway, let me know. So, sweet dreams, good night.